Cleaning products have been flying off the shelves since the COVID-19 outbreak began. And as KCCI's Bo Bowman explains, some of those products are safer than others.
Max, here at the True Value in West Des Moines, they're almost completely out of the disinfecting wipes. Now, one expert we talked to at Iowa State said those are a relatively safe product, but warned us of one cleaning chemical that you should be careful with.
It's also quite harmful to us, so you need to be very careful.
Brett Van Veller, an associate professor of chemistry at Iowa State, is talking about bleach. He says while bleach would be a great disinfector, it's toxic to all living things. That's what makes the disinfecting wipes so popular. They're bleach free.
The wipes actually don't contain any bleach. They contain what you can effectively think of as just soap.
Just be sure to read the label on the back. It says to be fully effective, the surface has to remain wet for at least 4 minutes to give the chemical time to combat germs and viruses. It's also not a substitute for a wet wipe or toilet paper. The chemical makeup of most wipes is similar to soap, but Van Veller says it will actually do a pretty good job when it comes to killing the coronavirus. He says soap molecules are built to cling to dirt and grease, and then they cling to water to wash the filth away.
The virus itself has a really nicely ordered, packed, greasy shell around it. And so what the soap is doing is coming in and just smashing that apart and killing it.
Now, he says the biggest takeaway from the back of that label there is to wash your hands even after you've used that cleaning supplies. And just make sure you read that label for any other instructions. But for now, live in Des Moines, Bo Bowman, KCTI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.